U-shaped block can be utilized like the wedging block in a lot of ways, but in this particular example, it can be used to deflect somebody swinging a bat or a stick at you. Still gonna hurt, but better than hitting your head.